cats.
You thought. You can't just.
Daisy, Daisy.
Give me your answer, do.
I'm half crazy.
All for the love of you.
Close your eyes, shut your mouth, dream a dream and get us out. Dream, 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 dream. Hit the hay, fast asleep, dream a dream, you little bleep. Dream, dream.
I think it's time to go.
So we're at Canada's Wonderland on Windseeker, and this shit just got stuck. We have kids crying. I've been up here for 30 minutes.
Technical difficulties.
Scary videos found on the internet.
May find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God, stop fucking lying.
Scariest Things Police Have Seen, Part 46. This was sent to me by a nephew of a trucker who had an encounter with a police officer. This trucker was driving on Highway 152 in California. He got pulled over by a highway patrol officer. It was odd though, because the police vehicle looked like an older 80s model unit. The officer gave him a ticket and left. Later on, the trucker went to the courthouse to fight the ticket. The judge looked at the ticket, got up and asked, "Do you think this is a joke?" The trucker said, "Why?" The judge told him that the officer's name and ID number used on the ticket belonged to an officer that had died on that freeway almost 40 years earlier.
Whatever you do, don't watch this TikTok account at night. This TikTok account goes by the name of Forgotten Room 2. This account has been banned multiple times, but always seems to pop up again. The videos on this account are cursed and can cause headaches and even nightmares.
Watching the scary video everyone is talking about. People are saying they could not sleep for days after watching it. Wish me luck, I will keep you updated.
Have any of them move? Not that I know of, guys, but usually when I do a video, people say that this clown right here, Art the Clown, moves. I haven't seen it on the videos, but people say they've seen it move, like his eyes. So I don't know, guys. You should be the judge. Let me know if he moves, because...
So for today's drink,
All right, going random hunting. And it took us to this shady park in the middle, and I was like, trees. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?